chairman Ian Bankier, the chief executive of the SPFL, Neil Doncaster, and with the SPFL trophy, our captain, Scott Moore! Now today we're here once again to celebrate together as the champions of Scotland, and we also welcome back and honour one of the most important figures in the club's proud history. In 1994 he re-energised Celtic, a lifelong supporter who had the vision and courage to rescue the club and take Celtic on a new journey. By stepping up at the time of need, he gave the club the platform to progress and once again become the biggest and best in Scotland. His vision was backed by his supporters. It was instrumental in building the magnificent Celtic Park we see here today. He also understood that Celtic's more than a club and revitalised Celtic's social dimension by honouring the sincere charitable ambitions of the club's founding fathers. Today we salute the man who ultimately saved Celtic, who ensured its future and preserved its wonderful and unbroken history.
To celebrate today, not just one, and I'm delighted to be here with Mr. Chairman of the club, Ian Bankier, and with all of you today to help raise this flag and tell us once again that we are the champions. Thank you very much.
Okay, so once again, let's hear it from Fergus McCann. Succession. So, please, help us count again from five. Five, four,
three, two, one.
Hold your head up high and don't.
So once again, let's thank our presentation party as we leave the field here at Celtic Park. Ian Bankier, Neil Doncaster, the Celtic captain, Scott Brown, and of course, the guest of honour, Fergus McCann!
Sweet.